What's up, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Gannon Plays. Today we are playing Age of Wushu for the second time around. But first, I want to tell you guys about our sponsor. Yes, that's right, Netflix. If you guys want to support Gamebreaker, you can support us by supporting our sponsors. That is the best way. So head on over to netflix.com/gamebreakerTV. Sign up for a free 30-day trial. Cancel if you don't like it. But seriously, you are going to love this service. It's awesome. I've been a member for like, I don't know, 5-6 years at least, long before they were sponsors. So I'm very happy to have them as sponsors. So I get lots of tweets and emails about, hey, and the forum posts say, hey, how can I help Gamebreaker? I want to help Gamebreaker more. What can I do? That is literally probably the number one way you can do it. Support our sponsors. Support our sponsors. Sports Gamebreaker. There you go. Go to netflix.com/gamebreakerTV. Sign up for the free 30-day trial. Feel good about yourself. All right, so we're playing Age of Wushu with the peeps from the chat room. I'm still pretty lost in this game. Shaft it with the yellow dress. That's obviously Gamebreaker peep right there. What up? What up, Grey Wolf? Let's see. Can I add you as a? I still don't know anything that's going on in this game. How do I? I don't know if I figured out. God, do I remember how to? I don't remember how to add you. Add me as a friend. All right, let's see. Task tracker. Speak with Mu. Right click on portrait top. Oh, let's see. Thank you. That would be easy. Add friend. You are now a friend. Let's see. And I will add you to the group. Invite team. You've already been sent an invitation. Oh, you're now in the group. Okay. I'm going to go to Moo. Let's find Moo. Moving all bathing. What is this? Tip. Yes, I'll be a friend. So if you guys, this is your first time checking out Gannon Plays, the series, it is where I am live streaming live. Today is Thursday at 2 PST. And the whole idea of this series is that I play with the Gamebreaker community. I did one episode of Wushu before this. This is my second run through. Have some other, did some Scarlet Blade up on Gamebreaker. There's also Defiance Gannon Plays up there. This game has Double Jump. Yes. And today we're doing a little bit more of Wushu, Age of Wushu. It's a free-to-play, whoa, where are you going? Martial arts MMO that apparently has a little bit more sandboxy elements than theme park. I'm very, very, very early on in the game, so if you want to join me on the next edition of Age of Wushu on the Gannon Plays shows, just go to gamebreaker.tv/wushu. You can download the game there. And I can pretty much guarantee that I probably won't be too far ahead of you. All right, here are some more skill manuals for you. So yes, the skill system, which is quite interesting. All right. I mean, it's not just my home, it's my life. The skills described in those books are amazing. Now that you've learned these unique Emmy skills, you are truly one of us. Obey your law, seek balance in all things, and you will always be respected. It is an honor to join you. Okay. Got some more of these points. Where's my bag? I guess I got some. Where's my skills? Oh, I got a lot. Ooh, not utilizing all my skills here. Okay. Embracing the wind. So the skill system is pretty interesting. You level them up in real time. Sort of seems a little bit EVE Online-esque. I'm not even reading what I'm learning here. I'm just learning a lot of dagger skills that I didn't obviously got last gameplay and didn't utilize. I'll probably need some hand-holding from the chat room. All right, so that's a backpack. Skill record, I don't remember. All the menus are a little... I kind of like the fact that I don't know what I'm doing in this game. Guild, Trade Center, Mission Shop, Settings. Oh, this is my... This is the Help menu. Okay, Help. Where was my skill book? I don't know where that was. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's see. What do we have? So, what is this? So let's see that. What are we missing? What is not equipped? Do I have to cultivate these? I still don't know how to do this. Let's see, cultivate. Oh yeah, cultivation. That's right. So it's kind of confusing, which I kind of like. All right, basic martial arts, basic moves, shallow kung fu, dagger sets. I like the dagger stuff. Let's do dagger. So these are basic moves. I have no idea how to build this out. No idea. I'm just going to, here. Sure. I don't have that one. Sure. I don't have that one either. Let's try that. Friend requests coming in. Zenro confirmed. Okay. What's my task? What do you have a quest? Wait. All right. I'm ready to learn more already. Get some field experience. I encourage you to join a guild. I want to make a guild. How do I make a guild? Find the guild guide. Yes, we're gonna go learn about guilds. Here we go, peeps. Moment we've all been waiting for. Guilding it up. One would think Gamebreaker. I'm reading chat room. One would think Gamebreaker has decent servers. I don't know what that means. We do have decent servers. If the site is the site going up and down, site might be going up and down a little bit today. We've got a technical issue that we are trying to nail down, and our developer is doing all kinds of funky things in the background to the live server right now, because we're trying to nail a little bit of an issue down. So if you see like internal server error, that's probably why. Okay, you have to choose a major school before you can join a guild. Please tell me about guilds. Okay, it'll be my pleasure. Thank you. Can you do me a big favor? I have an urgent message for the guild administrator. I can do that. All right, so I'm going to take something to the guild administrator because we need to form a guild. So a lot of running around at first. A lot of running back and forth. God damn, the game looks really good. Looks even better now that I put the anti-aliasing on. I think I don't want to judge this game on like the first few hours, though. Like, I really want to see what it's like when you actually get into the game. Because I feel like once you get to the sandboxy sort of elements of it, and when we have a bunch of Gamebreaker peeps playing, like, it might really open up and kind of be interesting. All right, so guild members have access to special features like martial arts, cultivation, practicing life skills, blah, 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 blah. Okay, normal stuff. Here is my message. All right, on behalf of the Imperial Ministry, I thank you. Okay, it's my pleasure. And obviously, we will get to more. Okay, so what's this? Missions. Oh, okay, it's my mission menu. Okay, so there's escort mission. All right. I'll find this in a second. Can I start a guild? Who wants to accept with me? Confirm. What are you going to give me? Where's Feds? Feds wants to give me something? Valley guarding expert? Who is this? It's like a veteran member. Flying skills. Sweet! Please lock first. Let's see. How do I lock? Oh, locked. Thank you, Fee. Is Feeds a GM or just like a badass player who's hooking me up? Comprehensive reviews. First, learn the skill Skyward Faint Step. Did I do that? I don't know. It'll be in your inventory. All right, let's just see if I can learn these. Oh, you're not a GM, you're a leader of a school. The leader of the pack. I guess you're watching the live stream. All right, did moves as fast as thunder. What does this do? Let's see. Let's learn all these. Jump across the cloud. So now, let's see. Let's see. One is triple jump. Triple jump! One lets you run up walls. Yes! Step on high ladder. Okay, let's see. Run towards a wall. I don't know where I'm... are these just passives? Do I have to, like, equip these? No. Run towards a wall at any angle, then hold the flying skill key 1. Is shift, okay. And move forward to activate. All right, let me try that one first. So shift on a wall. Oh, it didn't work. Let's see. I'm running. I hit a wall. All right, that's not working. Is it shift? All right, these guys are going to teach me. I got veteran Feeds here. Veteran Feeds is going to totally hook me up. It needs to be a big wall. Okay. All right, we're learning how to run up walls now. Oh, spinning. What is that? That's like... Oh, man. Following feeds. We need a better wall. We need better walls. Like this wall? Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Oh, that's pretty cool. Can I run up? Oh. Is there a sprint? Can I get it? I want to go all the way up the top. Is there falling damage? No falling damage. Of course not. I'm a goddamn martial arts expert. Okay, so that one. All right, that's cool. What's the? Let's see. What's the next one? To dash. What do we do to dash? Okay, so how do I dash? So jump in the air and... Oh, okay. Jump in the air and double tap. Jump in the air and double... Just doesn't... It seems to be doing something. Hold the movement key. Yeah, I am. Let's see. Running forward, hit space, double tap forward. Hold it on second press. That's what I'm doing. Oh, there we go. Okay. So it takes a little getting used to. Oh, that didn't work. My dexterity is terrible. It's kind of hard to get used to. I've never had to do that before. What the heck? Is there like a power? Is it just do it all the time? There we go. Okay. All right. So now I have to do it. What was the third one? Where's Feeds? What's he like? Effing people up? She? I'm glad I got a teacher. Thank you so much. It's going to make the game a little bit easier. Hopefully. It's- all right. What was the third one? Oh, he's dueling. There's some major shit going down, peeps. These guys are just like... Whirlwind PvPing it up. Yes, it's. I think it's all open world PvP. I think we may be in an area where it's only dueling, but once you get out of the area, I think it's all open world PvP. Let's see. What was my last one? Feeds is kind of busy right now. I'm going to try and figure out. So... Dire, what was... I did... Move on the water, Skaru. How do I know which ones did I learn? I don't even know. Locked. Trying to figure out which ones are you taught me, which other skill books. Where'd you go? Where'd feeds go? Wait, this... Can I loot this person? This person's dead. What happens when they're dead? Are you sure you want the treatment? What does that mean? I don't know if I want the treatment. Charim, do I want the treatment? I want the treatment. I don't know what that means. Okay, I want the treatment. What does it mean? I don't even know what I did. Did I take... Practice sucks up your mind. I don't know what I just did. Whoa! Is that like a bad? Is that like so? Is this like a hardcore PvPer, like an outlaw or something? Like somebody like ganking peeps? He's bleeding out. Yeah, I guess he is. I don't know what. I don't know. I can't do anything else. All right. Oh, Feeds is back. Okay, Feeds. Are you just like? Protecting us? What are you guys doing? Oh, look at they're just like fighting it up over here. Alright, I'm gonna figure out what my last... I'm gonna run up another wall. Is there sprint? This was pretty badass. What? What? Oh! All right. I've got a third skill that Feeds hooked me up with, but I don't know what it was. So we'll figure it out later. Where are we supposed to go? So report to, let's see, homesickness, guide to cultivating. Let's go do this thingamajigger, whatever this quest is. Yes, I'm a friend. We are friends, Colin Prime. You never go full treatment. Chat room, if you guys want to join me the next time I play Age of Wushu, just go to gamebreaker.tv/wushu to download the game. It is totally free to play. The MER must become a protector. Remember this. Complete my task. Homesickness. Are you feeling homesick? Yes. All right. What is this? Novice guide. Foothold. Your recorded teleport points are saved in your records. Okay. So I can teleport around the map, I guess. Fast travel. Cool. You can click on current scene and check the teleport point options in the current scene. Okay. Where is that? Click return in information tab and a teleport point. All right, and close it. So what is this? Okay, so here it is. Here, teleport points. Return to the Jiming post house and teleport. Yes. Okay, fast travel for the win. It is all girls because I actually rolled. I didn't really realize it, but the this school that I chose, Emmy, E-M-E-I, this school particularly is restricted to all girls. So you don't have to roll a female character, but the school I chose does require it. So, but apparently once I get out of this area and you, if you guys choose a different school, I'm sure we can play together. It's just a matter if you want to join me in the starting area. Yes, if you join Emmy, school Emmy, you will be a chick. A good looking one with a yellow dress, possibly. I can't. How do I turn the camera on? There you go. The graphics look nice. All right, so we're back at the starting area. So they taught me how to fast travel. Okay, so guide cultivation complete. Let's talk to this person over here. We're going to learn. Sorry, I know the Gamebreaker peeps were all kind of split up right now, and the point is to play with everybody, but damn, this game is actually quite complex, and there's a lot going on, and I'm learning. Yeah, you see, look at this is so confusing. I like confusing games at first. I like learning about games and not knowing everything, but we're a little bit all kind of all over the place, I think, because we're split up all trying to figure out what the heck all the systems are. I'll try and answer any questions you guys have in the chat room. It is, yes, it is not released yet. It is coming out on the 10th officially. That is like the official date is April 10th, but you can download it right now. It's still, where am I going? I feel like I'm like, this person's yelling, look out. Am I like, I don't know if I'm supposed to be out here. I feel like I'm going really far. Should I be going out here? Why is this person saying, look out? No matter how cunning the beasts are, they cannot escape. Okay. All right. I'm just going to go. They're taking me out of the starting area now, which is exciting. The graphics look pretty damn awesome. I like the way it looks. Ooh. See, these guys look... They've got orange names, and I'm kind of thinking that if they're color-coded like other MMOs, that probably is a bad thing for me. Is that a bad thing for me, Turk? Turk. Oh, it's a guild name. Yeah, what happened to the guild? Wait, where's the guild quest? I haven't been home in a long time. I should return to Jimjinga. Let me go back over here. I guess I gotta go over here first. Sorry, I'm doing a lot of backtracking. Exciting stuff. I gotta figure this game out. Does it have a fatigue system? I don't know if you mean by fatigue system. Like, I do know that there's a sit and rest skill to get your health back. Do you need a beta key? No, you do not need a beta key. Just go to gamebreaker.tv/wushu, W-U-S-H-U. Just go there to that link. Sign up. You do not need a beta key, and you can start downloading right now. What is this? Social menu. Hi, could you invite me to your GBTV group? Sure. Where are you? I don't know how to... Let's see it. I don't know how to do that if you're not here. Soaring Leaf. Let's see. Copy, disband, leave team. How do I add somebody to the team if they're not here? Is there a way to do that? Chat room, hook me up. I lost my veteran who hooked me up before. Oh yes, he's already in the team. Soaring Leaf's in the team. Okay. Taken care of. I'm a little bit slow. Can you invite Dalal? Where's Dalal? Yes, are you? Okay, I will invite you. You're right there. And let's see. First, I will add you as a friend. Already in my friends list. And then I will add you to team. You know, now it's a team. We got to forgot to make the guild. Let's see. Let's go here. Sorry, I'm trying to pay attention to chat as well. All right, who am I to? Okay, let's see. Please give me some money. I'm homeless. Drift from place to place, homeless and miserable. My dream is to eat nice meals, drink good wine, and travel the world. Pfft, sounds like a same here, bro. What was that? What, I missed that. Something. Ooh, cutscene. Shafnit says the. I can't read that fast. All right. Aha! Elder brother Bing, something is wrong. Somebody's dead. We've got lots of icons here. I don't know. I don't want to buy that. Why do I know? What is going on? Uh-oh. Mass murder. What's this? Is I can't click it. No. Promotion sack. I don't want to buy it. Stop. Go away. All right, I'm not reading the story. I'm so distracted. Ghost crying and capture souls. All right, so there's a mysterious killer. We know that. He's killed everybody in this area or this town. Mysterio with a cape and one bare arm. Oh, that's my dad. Mysterious killer killed my dad. Don't leave. Find old man Lucky Blade Demon Elder.
Daddy,
says Shafnit. Little child is scared.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Old man Lucky Demon Blade. Guy, they killed your father. After a year of investigating, we finally learned that the old man Lucky lives in Zhiming Post House, but we still don't know the whereabouts. Okay, so we're looking for this killer, whoever this person is. The flowers floating from the tree are beautiful. Okay, sure. Stay here. I buy something to eat. You're not hungry. Candied haws. I don't know what that is, but I want some. Look what I brought. Oh, you're missing. Where did you go? I left you by this tree all alone. Now to find old man Lucky. I can feel the need of vengeance surging through my veins. Oh, what's that? That's fine. Okay, so here's story okay, so this is like story exploration, chapter one, The Way of Kung Fu. So story exploration, your destiny lies before you, a landscape of grand shadows shrouded in mist. Story challenges, I got one sword, your enemies are many but weak. Your family has run into trouble to say the least, with people being killed left and right. Your younger brother survived, but no one knows where he is. a man from Jiming Post House, who goes by the name Old Man Lucky, may know something about your father's passing, as he was mentioned in his will. You must find and retrieve any information you can. Okay. What does this person want? Take this money and stop begging. I don't know why. Just take it. All right, so you can now take on side tasks or quests. I missed reading the rest of that. I don't know how large the party is yet, peeps. So far, I've got like 4 Gamebreaker peeps in this group. I'm working on trying to figure out how to create a guild. We will work on that next. Look at the old man with magnificent clothes. Why not suggest that he helps? Go to old man. If you want to friend me in game, it is Shafnet. I don't know how large the party's size is. It is most definitely not a WoW clone so far. I agree. And I missed that whole thing. I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at chat. What did he say? Look at old man. Let's see. Look at old man. I killed my father's dog simply because, okay. You are indeed, shut up. I'm not loving like I want to get through some of this stuff. I want to learn about the game, but the way that they're delivering quests is kind of meh, because I don't want to read all this. All right, this servant is quite angry. Let's go back to this person. That's how much I know about the story right now. Let's go back to this person. Bucks, you are not a friend. I have friended you, Bucks. Promotion sack refuels. Does anyone find this game to be really bland? Honestly, so far I'm kind of more intrigued. To be honest, it's not. I haven't played it. Oh, there's Feeds. What's up, Feeds? It is not. I forgot I have a horse. I guess we should try and kill some stuff. Let's see. It's not something I'm used to. It's like there's definitely. Whoa, who's this? What are you saying? What? Whoa, I missed what you said. Tab something. Top tab, cultivate your... Oh, okay. Cultivate your Emmy by stilt walk. Your Emmy stilt walking. Okay, mailbox. Cultivation. Let's see, where is stilt walking? I haven't been setting this stuff up. Whoa, what's this? No, is this what I want? No. That's not the right one, I don't think. Is it... Okay. Okay, K. And... Let's see, stilt walking. Here it is. A basic internal skill that increases yin, softness, and taiji damage. This one, right? Okay. So you want to cultivate this one. Required cultivation points, 8,050. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure this all out. So if you guys try to understand, so basically what you do is you do this thing called cultivation and it works in real time. So stilt walking, I am level 1. And let's see, does it give you like a time? Experience conversion, cultivation? Every 100 seconds, a given amount of experience is converted into cultivation. I'm totally confused. So I've got cultivation points and I can cultivate. What's the difference between cultivation and Zhanggu cultivation? Which should I pick? Internal. Yeah, internal. I've done that. Okay, but now experience conversion? practice you spend money on to speed it up. Yeah, I don't want to spend money. So it's going to take 45 minutes. Should I click cultivation here? It's for this one? Okay. Oh, so this is cultivate these. If this is the experience points that I pay for, I click this. And if I want to use cultivation, I click this, I guess. Well, what is that? Taking me to a website. I don't want that. No, I don't. Or I just hit that. That work? Okay, now this. So experience is divided into levels. Each level has a different conversion speed. 1 point of experience can be converted to 1,000 points of cultivation. Okay. Part of your converted experience will be stored as potential for non-VIP players. God, this is really confusing. So activate. Does that work? Online, what is that? What is all of this? Jesus. Seriously, this is really confusing. Return. What? Okay, but is this working? Like, I just, all right, internal, kill things, do quests, do your life skills, etc. to get to it. But I guess this is, oh, suspend internal cultivation. Okay, so it's working. So now I have 605, I gotta get to 8,050, it's gonna take whatever amount of time. And then I'll get to level 2? Okay, passively train stuff over time. Is it running? Is it, like, working? Like, how do I tell if it's actually converting right now? Is it on? Okay. How do I tell if it's on? Jesus Christ, this is so confusing. It's not working when suspended. It's working when timer. Where's the timer? I see like an experience meter thing here. I don't see a timer. It will flash yellow. It's working. Okay, sure. I believe you. Moving on. It's working. Look over your hit point bar. There's a guy sitting down with a blue glowy thing. Yeah. Click internal cultivation again. Ah, that's it. Okay, it was that simple. Okay, so everybody was telling me to stop and it was working. No, it wasn't working. Now it's working. Now I've got the blue glowy thing. Okay, we're cultivating. Holy shit. I love complexity. Damn. All right, boars are dead. How do I get my horse out again? In my inventory? Is it my bag? Where's my horse? Where's my horse? I don't remember how to get the horse. See, oh, there's my character abilities. You guys murdered the boars. They did. I'm having flashbacks of like Eve. All right, I don't know where to get the horse. I'm gonna go talk to this guy and probably get killed because I probably shouldn't be going out here or something. But maybe not. What's that above my head? Oh, is that because I'm cultivating? All right, yes, the graphics look beautiful and there's lots of complex systems needed to be learned. I will defeat the learning curve of the Age of Wushu. Glad they're doing something different. I didn't know what to expect. I'll be quite honest, I expected something a lot more sort of just basic and, well, dare I say, World of Warcraft-esque. Just, you know, understanding the systems and not really breaking the mold. But it seems like they're in before the game is pay to win. I guess there's always a possibility. Isn't there some debate on that already with how the cultivation works? Try pressing N. What does that do? Oh, quest missions. Yeah. Whoa. What's? I don't know what happened. Did I zone? Oh, I zoned. Let's go this way. I feel like I'm going very far from where I should be, but am I allowed to go this far without doing missions? I've got a group. I got feeds. I've got the GBTV crew, and I'm walking because I can't remember how to get my horse out. Okay, so the game is as pay to win as EVE Online is for a comparison. I am totally fine with that because EVE is not really pay to win. I am 1000% okay with a Plex style system. Can somebody tell me how to get my damn horse back out? B. Materials, task, goods. Right click the whistle. All right. Can I put my whistle down here? Yes, I can. No, I can't. Come on. Why don't you want F5? What? All right. Get on my damn. Come on, get on the damn horse. I'm going. It says my quest is to talk to Shuai something. Here are criminals. Wanted criminals. Enter battle. How is my team liking this so far? That's what I should ask. Am I new? I am completely new to this game. I don't know anything that's going on. And it's much more complicated than I expected, which is an awesome thing. What are the schools? There's, I forget how many, what was there, 8 schools, chat room? I think there was about 8 schools to choose from with all different types of fighting skills, like depending on what you wanted to, how you wanted to fight. Where is this taking me? My crew says they're, Dalal says I'm liking this so far. So my guess, and I guess like some people like maybe Feeds can answer this even better than I can since he or she is a veteran. Turk, yeah, I'm doing a quest. It says talk to Shuai Zui and I just clicked on it. I'm auto-pathing. I clicked the name and it's taking me there. Should I not be doing this? Should I not be going? Should I turn around? Tip, don't auto-path. It will take 20 minutes. Oh, you can teleport? We're getting to see some of the world. So this is like we're doing a... It's really, really far. So the world is really big. All right, cool. I sense that this game... people who possibly jump into this game with no friends and kind of go at it solo... You have 10 minutes of your trial period remaining. Wow, that went by quick. Okay. I assume that this is definitely a game that you could have a lot of fun with a group. Similar to EVE Online. EVE Online solo? You can have fun. But, oh, I'm getting hit. I'm gonna run. But, I feel like you definitely need a good crew of people to play this game. And then you'll make a path for yourself and find stuff to do. Will we make it to Emmy within the next like 10 minutes before my time runs out? No, we won't? Damn. Should we teleport? I'm gonna teleport. I was kind of just like, all right, I clicked on this, I'm auto pathing, and I figured I'll just run around and sort of see the world a little bit and try and understand what's out here. Yeah, we can teleport there if you guys want me to get there. We can fast travel there. I just wanted to sort of see what was out here in the world. I guess. I mean, once it goes, it's gonna go free to play and actually launch on the 10th. I don't think I really need a key, but if you want to send me one, I'd appreciate it. Look out. So, let's see. Is there like territorial control like in EVE Online? Can you take these camps and hold them and own them or anything like that? How about like actual real estate? The thing is, chat room is talking about beta keys. I mean, you technically don't need a beta key to start. If you just go download the game, which you can do it on gamebreaker.tv/wushu, you can download it. You're just limited to how much time you can play right now, which is 1 hour, which is perfect because I'm keeping all these Gannon plays to 1 hour. So we are just kind of running. Horse with double jump would be awesome. So what happens out here in the outside world? Somebody in my group, maybe Feeds or somebody who's been playing for quite a while. What can we expect from sort of the, like, not end game, but like sort of like, you know, the more mature game after you get past the initial. Man, those road criminals probably F me up. Oh, why am I going over there? What kind of gameplay can we sort of expect from Wushu? Mostly a PvP game, okay. I like that. What are you fighting over? Is it mostly like 1v1s? Is there other large scale guild versus guild battles going on? You can turn on that, okay, Jingu mood and attack anyone. Cool. I'm down with that. I have a sword over me now. I'm not really sure why. Daily guild versus guild. There's a lot of events. Okay, what kind of events, meaning like in-game events or actual guild run events? What is this? What is that thing? I don't know what that is. Oh, I just, okay, zoning. A new area. Is it pretty much at that level once you get past the initial learning curve of everything? Is it pretty much, would you call it a true sandbox game where they kind of just let you go about your way in the world? I'm trying to figure out what it's like. All right, we're here. Where are we going? Wait. Oh. Oh, this is like, this is a section of the map. So not as quite sandbox as Eve, but a lot of PvP is based around timed events. Okay. Can we fast? All right, I'm done running around. Can we fast? Double jump, horse! Can we fast travel from here? How did we... I don't even remember how to do that. Let's see. Riding. Where's my fast travel? All right, T to teleport. T. God, I'm so glad I have a guide. This game really needs a guide. Okay. T to teleport. Let's see. School teleporting points. Go back to Emmy. Where is that, though? Let's see. You can use a teleport point once every 10 minutes. Spend money to buy more teleports. Okay. Cool with that. But I don't have current scene. Oh, this is... Okay, current scene. How do you tell where... Which hall was my school? First tab, current scene. Right, and I got to choose where it is. I don't know which one it was. It's south? South. Let's see, west. Emmy Mountain Herbal Hall is the school. That's where the guide is. Okay, other tab. Got to return here. Okay, there we go. So teleport Emmy Mountain Herbal Hall. Okay. You sure you want to teleport? Yes, let's teleport. All right, teleporting to Emmy. Time is running out on my gameplay for today. We're getting very little done, but we're learning. Feeds is hooking us up. We got a good group going, and I gotta say, I like learning new systems. And I expected this game to not be this complicated, but... All right, this servant's quite angry. Let's go talk to the servant quick. I think this is in this area. Let me see if I can bang this out before my time runs out. I mean, to be fair about me running around on a horse for a while, like I said, it is a sandbox game, and I am running through areas that I should not be running through right now, apparently. I should be teleporting and doing some of these quests. And then the whole idea of this game is to get in a good guild and PvP and do events and missions and things like that. And I'm just kind of running through it right now because I'm just learning everything. So I wouldn't say that me just running through some empty areas sort of is a good visual description of what this game is all about. I have a feeling it's a little deeper than that. It does need more double jump, doesn't it? And it needs more of this other stuff. How do I wait? I mean, so I gotta practice this other one. Is this good? Where is this taking me now? Is this gonna... Let me figure this out. I feel like I'm probably just gonna, like, be running for hours again for a different quest. Let's see if we can create the guild. What was missions? And... Alright, school patrol! Okay, so there's novice tasks, daily events... Season events, school, okay, guild missions, daily escort, escort agencies, defending heroes. Please try again after you have joined a guild. Okay, instance. So there's instances. God, we haven't seen any of this stuff yet. There's so much to see. Kidnap, rescue missions. Yeah, if you guys are just tuning in for the first time, you can kidnap other real players. You need to be internal level 5 to create a guild. Okay, I don't even know where my level is. What do you think of that? Where is my level? Press C to open the character attribute. I got that open. Where? I don't even see. What is internal level 5? Where do I see that? Where do I see what internal level I am? Oh, it's the thing we started cultivating. It's this. Gotcha. This. Okay, so I'm only level 1. I've got to get to internal cultivation level 5 before I can even think about a guild. Okay. Gotcha. Good to know. All right, peeps. I'm going to wrap it up here because my time is going to run out and it's going to boot me, but... lots to see and learn about in the Age of Wushu. If you guys want to check it out, I am definitely going to play this some more. I am definitely going to be playing this game more for Gannon Plays. And the whole idea is to play with you guys so for this series. So if you want, download the game. Go over to gamebreaker.tv/wushu. It'll bring you right to a page. I'll say my time is depleted and your account is temporarily locked. Bye! Go over to gamebreaker.tv/wushu. Download the game. It launches officially on April 10th. But I'm definitely going to keep playing this. I'm having fun. I'm actually having a lot of fun and it looks quite complex and I want to learn more. So download the game and keep an eye out on gamebreaker.tv and we will post when the next Gannon Plays will be and you guys join me in game and we'll get a guild set up and it'll be awesome and rainbows because rainbows are great. Have a great day. See you guys later. Bye.